To prevent your guacamole from browning, some add the seeds. I prefer to add lots of lemon or lime juice. Cling wrap tightly to prevent oxidation and then refrigerate.